covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
You have heard about the attack. Now, for the first time tonight, you're about to hear from the Miami man who had his face chewed off.
Recovering, of course, police just released the audio tapes of that interview. Randy Gyllenhaal is in the newsroom with the new information tonight.
The victim, Ronald Poppo, is now recovering in a long-term facility after the horrendous attack left him without much of a face.
Mr. Poppo, can you raise your right hand?
And we're now hearing from Poppo himself during a police interview from July.
Can you tell me in your own words what happened?
Poppo tells investigators that the attacker, Rudy Eugene, approached him and began chatting.
For a very short amount of time, I thought he was a good guy, but he just went and turned up berserk.
Caught on camera, the attack seemed to come out of nowhere. The two men had never even met.
He said, smashed my face into the sidewalk. My face is all patched up. My eyes got plucked out. He was strangling me in wrestling holds. At the same time, he was picking my eyes out. He was strangling me in wrestling holds.
Police would end up shooting and killing Rudy Eugene while Poppo would spend months in the hospital. During his interview with police, he mentions that prior to the attack, Eugene had just returned from the beach.
He apparently didn't have a good day at the beach, and he was coming back. I guess he took it out on me or something.
And police initially believed Eugene may have been high on bath salts, and autopsy only showed some marijuana. Meanwhile, Poppo says that it was clear he was definitely acting strange and talking funny. Live in the newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.